I'll give you lessons if you like.
That is destiny.
My God.
Do you have any Galois cigarettes?
We don't sell French fags here, darling.
Carlisle?
Come here.
Right. Now, go and get this lady a French snails, will ya? Go and fuck off. Poor grieving girl, eh? Is the world against everything?
I've lived down the road for over a year now, and this is the first time I've been in here. Always wondered what it was like. Just never had the courage.
I suppose this is my way of having been in a wake.
Yeah, but it weren't family, was he?
Not anyone I knew very well.
Still does you credit. No, it shows respect, doesn't it?
Here we are at the event horizon of a black hole. Anything, including matter and photons that pass this boundary are unable to escape.
The black veil. It's ironic how becoming it is.
One never gets enough opportunity to wear one.
People should die more often.
What's your name, sweetheart?
Nicholas Six.
What, Six?
It's S-I-X.
Fuck off.
Thank you.
An honor to service you.
You're right.
We must be leaving now. You've been very kind.
Keith, you're not high? A girl like that?
A girl like what?
Well,
mate, she's dreaming of it. Yeah, she's begging for it.
She's just been to a funeral, Keith.
Well, then she's praying for it. Life fucking goes on, doesn't it, eh?
With Keith and Guy, I had two promising story characters, two men forming a social contrast. But none of this would have started without the girl. There was no book without the girl.
You know, they say the first thing that will go with the hot sun will be the flowers. Won't be any more flowers.
Now I see a girl like you. You know, a bit of a beauty. You know, head in the clouds and such. Now me, I'm Andy Andy. You know, Mr. Fix-It. Listen, what's your phone number, Nick?
Of all things, she lives in my building.
Remarkable.
Pain kit from Dr. Slizzard arrived in good time.